Last time we showed you how to set up an email channel in Zoho Desk, and today, we'll be teaching you how to integrate live chat into Zoho Desk. For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to keep updated with our videos.
Want to receive tickets whenever a customer texts you in chat on your website or help center? Set up chat channel for managing your clients' issues. Go to Settings, Channels, Chat. Copy a script provided on the page and paste it into your website's HTML source code before the closing tag. Make sure you do this on every page you want to show the widget on. In case having a chat in your Help Center is just enough, check Embed Float button in Help Center. You may enable certain agents or all of them to connect with clients through live chat. More advanced settings are available in Sales IQ. Let's say you want to make changes to widget position, language, appearance, font, maybe its flow, etc. You do this on Sales IQ page. Let's take a look at the process of ticket creation when a customer initiates a conversation in live chat. Once a new message is sent, your agent receives a notification so that one can send a prompt reply. A new ticket has already been created with history of conversation between the client and the agent saved in it. Thank you for your attention.
That was easy, right? Now that was a walkthrough on how to integrate a live chat into your Zoho Desk application. Found this video helpful? Show us your appreciation by hitting the like icon, subscribing, and sharing it to your community. If you have concerns or queries, don't hesitate to contact us at knowhow@customerization.ca.